Introducing your championship finalists in lane one from the Loveland Swim Club, Ryan Ball. Lane two from Wisconsin Aquatics, Andrew Tiedite. Lane three, Rally Sport Aquatic Club, William Vanday. Lane four from the University of Arizona, Corey Chitwood. In lane five, Tucson Ford Dealer Aquatics, Matt Grievers. In lane six from the Academy Bullet Swim Club, Sean Lehane. Lane seven from the University of Arizona, Peter Stacy. And in lane eight, from the Greater Omaha Aquatics, William Raynor. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your championship finalists in the men's 200 backstroke. World and American record in the men's 200 backstroke held by Aaron Pearsall. That was set back in 2009 at the World Championships in Rome, Italy at 151.92. The U.S. Open record set at the 2009 World Trials at 153.08, also held by Aaron Pearsall.
Grievers and Chitwood out in front early. Turning at 50 meters, Grievers at 28.07 to have the lead. Chitwood at 28.46 from lane four.
Corey Chitwood, the 2012 NCAA champion in the 200 backstroke, the top qualifier into this final at 204.68. He was 4/100ths ahead of Matt Grievers, who was a 204.72. Grievers, though, in the lead right now as they approach the 100-meter wall. He's already posted the 14th fastest time in the world in the 200 backstroke, a 157.59 from the Columbus Grand Prix earlier this year.
After 100 meters, Grievers leading at 58.26. Chitwood second, 59.62. Third in lane six, Sean Lehane. He was a 100.29.
Meters to go. Matt Grievers in the lead. Grievers turns 129.23. He won three medals at the 2008 Olympic Games in the 4x100 freestyle, 4x100 medley, and a silver in the 100 backstroke. Matt Grievers having a good swim here in this men's 200 backstroke. Behind him, it's a good race for second and third, but into the final 10 meters, and with clear water, it's gonna be Matt Grievers as he heads into touch in lane five. Put your hands together for Matt Grievers. Grievers touching first in 200.82. Andrew Tiedite in 204.03 second, and Corey Chitwood touching third at 204.25. Results on the board are official.
We can please have a coach from Tucson Ford report to the clerk of the course. Coach from Tucson Ford Dealer Aquatics, please see the clerk of the course.
Out of the pool there behind lane five, the winner of the 200 backstroke.